Hello.
Hi.
Listen.
Yeah, I was like, where do I go now?
I got you.
Is this a joke even? I don't even know what I'm doing. No. What the fuck happened to the camera?
I got a little flying ship.
What? Where are you? Okay.
Been a minute.
I don't remember if we did this.
Probably
did this.
Oh,
I think we did do this. That's okay. We're just gonna keep going. Fuck it. Worst comes to win. The worst that will happen is I stop this recording and we start a new one.
All those are those things.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Don't forget to parry.
I'm trying.
You're getting your butt's getting shot. Your butt shot.
Oh fuck!
You're getting the butt shot. Oh, there you go. No.
You got it. We're still good.
Yeah. We're actually the best.
Something like that. Fuck. We're good. Didn't see that one coming. How do I fucking...
Just leave him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! I forgot the finger there.
How did you forget so
immediate? Not that I forget, but I thought they would not... Fuck.
What? That was pretty sick! Oh, God.
He's still alive.
Yeah, you probably, well, I would say you could shoot him.
How do you?
You gotta unequip the box. Yeah, I would say.
He's still kicking.
He's exploded. He has exploded. That's fine. Do that too.
Like, fucking.
Yep. Alright.
Oh, fuck!
Oh!
We're good.
No, you're not. You're gonna lose your health here. Uh-oh.
Oh,
what? What?
What?
What are you talking about?
Stupid.
Okay, so... Are we closer to the end than I think?
Oh shit, boy. Man, this camera.
Wow, fuck! Okay, there goes your health.
Yeah.
That's okay, you got four more.
We're still good. Fuck.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to...
Ask the question.
Switch to my fucking rocket.
D-pad, I believe?
Fuck.
I believe it's D-pad.
No! I was like, what does it mean if they
Casey,
go gold again?
You need to go to your D-pad because you're getting fucked.
It's not the D-pad.
Are you sure? You just try every direction?
Most.
Okay. Okay.
Well, I didn't.
Oh my god,
what did I lie to you?
What?
I guess. You'd get mad if I didn't lie, dude.
I got. Yeah. Alright. That's fair. Can't say shit to that.
Actually, you shrugged.
You got it, yeah, you can now equip it and then shoot it. Oh my god.
Dude, there's so fucking many of them.
What's happening?
I'm tired of
this. Ah! Whoa! There's a man there.
Who knew?
Dude.
Dude, this is not a bad time to just...
No.
Shoot. Okay.
No, not him.
I'm trying to play Horizon right now. I'm dead. It's been a minute!
It's going well. Uh-oh. Yeah, you take that gun. Fuck that gun. It's gone. Yeah.
What?
There goes your health. Nice parry. I like it. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh. It's just that one thing. It's gone.
It's whatever.
Okay, shoot them. Shoot at least one of them.
Oh.
Shit. Oh.
This is the slowest goddamn reload I've seen in my... Fuck!
That's an RPG, man.
Oh,
okay, okay, never mind. Just route.
Raiden, this is a weird fight.
Maybe possibly unintended fight.
Yeah. Did we do this before?
I don't think so.
I feel like I remember this.
I remember being in this building, but I wasn't sure if we got to a point where we were saved or not. Alright. Just run. See if we can get out of here.
Or just ignore this entirely. At least, there we go. And that was really cinematic.
That's the point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad it's doing its intended purpose then. I'm fucking tired. Fuck!
You're tired of fuck.
I am! What's up? How do you black out again?
Alright, this guy gave you a lot of trouble. Oh, you froze him with the fucking dagger. Damn.
Yeah. I don't like how he just fucking...
just glides.
Rollerblading around me like you're
on. He's Lucio-y. Lucio-y.
He's Lucio-y. He's also Lucio, right? Fuck it,
dude. Yeah, fuck. Fuck.
Fuck! I was like, fuck, my fuck is. I was like... See, I need... more mariachi.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Perhaps you can put him in good use.
What was the fucking...
Perhaps you can put him in good use. Yeah! That's good use.
That's good use?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Where are you going? Where am I going? Fuck you. Ooh. Thanks for the trophy.
We got
ooh. We're going in.
This is a platinum game.
Yeah. Look out!
Ah!
I really want to play Nier Automata. But I have to play the other games.
Oh, God.
I'm one of those dudes.
Mark! We got it.
You're supposed to be stronger than that!
Sorry.
What are you doing?
You're shooting rockets at me while I'm running up the sides of a building. What more could you possibly want?
More!
You gotta be stronger than that. Just chill out, alright? Physics.
Go riding, yes!
Here we got it.
Just run up the side of wall like ninja.
It's that easy, folks. It's all it took.
In America. In the fucking mariachi costume, which is just not doing it for me.
Dude, it's doing everything for me.
Right away, it's up now, yeah? Almost
there. Oh, yeah!
I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise.
Ooh.
It is an area set aside for VIPs.
Sounds like a boss fight area.
Oh.
Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So it's
or maybe just an annoying area. I honestly don't remember now.
Well, let's find out. As long as there's not flying shit shooting at me, I'll do what I can.
I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs.
Oh.
I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Great work, Doc.
Elementary.
I said dork at first.
Oh.
Great work, dork.
Great work, dick.
What an asshole.
Proceed through the Japanese garden. Look how Japanese this garden is. Ooh, get these men. Ooh.
Bitch.
Yeah. Fuck him. Yeah, fuck him. Ooh, yeah. Fuck. Oh. Ooh. Fuck him.
Bitch.
This guy's like, I gotta save my friends!
Oh, no.
Now look at him.
I do this for my friends! His spine's gone. Aw. Where are we going? What's the end game plan here? Bitch. You got him. See, man?
Yeah.
I just needed to not get fucking shot at by flying shit. And now we're poo-poo again, but you know? For a second there... Ooh, we're back.
Excuse me, sir.
Very fickle.
My friends!
I can't reach it.
You can't go.
Oh!
Good shot, though.
I did. Well, at least he's done.
He's done.
Horrible.
Ow. What'd you say if I check the chicken shot at you?
Yeah. Ooh. you got
you think the other guy's thinking like Steve? Huh.
Fuck.
Maybe, I, like, should shoot, maybe I should shoot this rocket? Oh, fuck. Oh, it didn't work.
Fuck. Is that my
spy? It didn't work.
It shouldn't be in his hands.
Oh, boy.
Look at this man.
Oh, he's a cool guy. He sat there waiting for you.
He's like, those are all my friends.
He's like, oh, I didn't expect him to have an infinite! I didn't know he had an infinite! I didn't prepare for that! Alright, you don't need that. It should. Alright.
You did it. It's that easy, folks.
Yeah.
Ryan is nothing if not determined.
Yeah. And we're
you
here.
Got it.
Proceed through the Japa garden.
How do you use your fucking vision? Alright. Figured it out.
He's like, oh, I couldn't see him past the shit!
What are the odds? I just want to fight shit.
That's fair. There's one of the monkey men up there.
Fuck. I'm not sure if I. Oh, fuck! I didn't know what you meant by monkey men, but now that I do.
Yeah. He's guys. Up there. You gonna try to shoot him?
No, I'm just going in. Huh. I mean, now I know.
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you was connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
Fuck.
Ryden.
Alright.
Ryden, you alright, buddy?
I was trying to. I guess he can't open that one.
You probably can. You're just missing, I think. Or maybe you can. I don't know. That's weird. Oh. You have to say that to it.
That makes sense.
Does it?
Nope. But I'll afford the game one.
Oh, you can stealth that.
Hop. Shit, I didn't think I'd be able to do this too. That poor guy.
He's got behind you. He's definitely seeing you. That in front of you. Interesting. Oh, no. We're fine. Okay. There's two of them, though.
That's fine.
Okay. Alright, here it comes. It's definitely not fine.
How do you use that double trigger bolt thing? Fuck!
Both. L3 and R3?
Bog!
Oh, wow. Shit.
I don't know what's happening.
You're killing him, I think.
Why? He slammed me on top of me.
You lost so much health in the past.
Fuck.
13 minutes.
Fuck off. Wish I had a rare.
This game's about the parry, not about the roll. You want to roll, play Transformers.
You're right. But regardless. Fuck! We got it. Fuck! Oh my god. Dan.
Bah! He's coming for you.
Really?
Bah! Yeah, I was about to say, this camera is not great.
I'm not sure what. Bork! Bork! Jumping with me.
Oh, the drop kick! This man's coming. Dead. Man has no arms. He can still drop kick you though.
Something.
Okay. What did we learn?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know what we learned, but I'm sure it was something. Fuck. Actually, you know what we need, Dan?
What's up?
What we need?
Let's say he's gonna see you. It's not gonna work.
It was worth a shot.
I would use the dagger a little less.
Mm-hmm. I think I should switch to the other thing.
If you want to, but I would just say just use the dagger a little less. It's kind of
putting you really big.
Putting you into.
Putting me into what?
I was gonna say putting you into precarious. I can't say it.
Doing that, you're right.
But fucking, then you said that's really big, and I just I kind of lost all train of thought at that point.
It's really big.
I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you was connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
There's a guy to your left. That's who you should kill. Because the sword guys aren't that big a problem. I don't know why you put the box on it. Like, if they see you moving, it's still gonna...
Oh, can I not insta-kill these
dudes? You can, you just have to get closer.
Huh? Okay. What?
Excuse me?
What? Maybe. Alright.
Sure.
I think because I was on, like, a plane, so it was a little maybe. Weird. Either way.
Those two are kind of close together. Huh? I don't know if you can sneak up on the other guy. If you can, that would be ideal.
We can get to that man. It's just Dan's face when he sees me go in this fucking box.
He's gonna see you.
He doesn't see me yet. He doesn't see me yet.
What's your plan now?
I don't know.
That's from someone below you.
Okay. I'm gonna try to jump on the same thing.
He's definitely not seeing you. How did he not see you? I don't think it has anything to do with the box. I think he's just not seeing you.
He is the box trance.
Oh yeah, if you can take those two out.
What?
I've never seen you jump so hard in my life.
That scared the fuck out of me.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's back.
Back! No!
And he tossed you down to the ground.
Oh, I tried.
Just use your sword.
Immediately I use something else. What do I do here? I don't know.
I did so much damage.
God. Not looking good for me, Dan. How did it go so badly so quickly? Here, you give it a go.
You want me to do it?
Okay. That was doing so good! And then it went bad.
Alright. I gotta remember all these buttons. So, what's run? R1. Okay, I thought it was R2.
I keep thinking it's L1, that's why I randomly go into Saibatsu for no reason.
Did you call it Zaibatsu?
Taibot, whatever it is.
Zaibatsu.
What is it?
You know what Zaibatsu is?
Yeah. Or what does that mean?
Zaibatsu?
Yeah.
It means, it's like a monopoly.
Oh, yeah, I go into that mode, just because I try to monopolize their... Fuck it. There you go. See, damn, more of that.
Okay. Hold on. Okay.
Bop! Guy's freaking out right now. Watch out for that. It will follow you to the end of the earth. He ran around his friend to do it. No! Ooh.
Oh, I didn't get it. What can I do Ooh. Here?
Ooh.
Why is it just a guaranteed like 40%?
I don't know.
Things went well. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know, dude.
I can't even see what's happening there, so.
Yeah, you're in such a, like, small, confined area.
And it kind of fucked me, because I fucking pressed triangle, and the fucking dagger did the thing.
Yeah. That's why I think switching to like the pole arm would be better, because when you're swinging
that
around.
I want to do none. Because then I get heavy attacks.
That's true. Give that a go, Dan. Why use anything?
Like I said, why?
Bitch!
Oh, you bitch, bro.
It's like I shot a rocket. A rocket at him. He didn't care. Get him. Bitch! Don't forget about your devil trigger, too.
Yeah.
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you was connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
Let's give that a go. This guy turns around, it's gonna fucking make me jump a fuck ton again.
And you jumping is gonna make me jump, I know it.
There you go. Bah. Ooh, first try.
I was gonna laugh if I jumped off.
He's like still flipping. There's a box up there.
Come on, get out of here.
Not the umbrella. Or parasol. whatever it's called. Ooh, that man's mad. A holo chip. What is that for?
That's his money.
Oh.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that one dude looking right at you.
Cool. Makes sense.
Ooh. 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 There we go. Oh.
No, you can parry too.
Man, dude, these small areas suck.
That's not what I want. That's what I want. Teamwork.
Oh. Ooh, we got it.
Fucking shooting at me, that's fucking... You fucking stop!
Fucking Gorilla Joe's coming at you, bud.
This is
the epitome of gameplay. There we go! Boom. We did it, Dan. Ooh, that one's busy, too. Ooh,
God,
his friend is pissed off, though. Ooh,
a second, please. Okay.
Where were we?
Where?
Doing some sick dance moves, I know that much though. Fat bitch. Fat gorilla bitch. Ooh. Ooh. You see, you think? I wonder if Ryzen, if you ever eat like Vertigo and doing all this shit. Like, if he ever gets like fucking dizzy.
I'm sure they have like, enhancements that like cause vertigo to just not be a thing anymore.
Yeah.
Fuck it at this point, right?
Mm-hmm.
I watched this dude throw a fucking giant Metal Gear.
Good.
That was before his upgrades. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna go ahead and say he can do whatever the fuck you want in this
really can.
Dystopian future. I really kinda wanna see if there's any fucking okay.
Super mad in
Paris. They fucking are annoying, man. They keep getting in my way.
Is that how you like with parasols in real life? You just cut them in half. But you're bad at like backyard parties.
I'm trying to think of what the Japanese word for fucking umbrella is. I think it's saka, or is it kasa? I don't remember now. It's one of those. It's two letters. Maybe there's some up here.
Just doing some parkour shit. Man, Raiden's ass is almost as good as Colleen's.
Almost as good as Colleen's.
I don't know if you guys are watching Iron Fist.
Colleen's ass is great.
Colleen's ass is too real. That's
it. Right. Follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
Pretty good series so far. What happened to you?
I was going a little too crazy there. Yeah, I like it.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people don't. I don't know why. I mean, it's not like fantastic. I mean, if you were like, it's not as good as Daredevil Season 2 or Jessica Jones, I'd be like,
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
But there was a hallway fight scene.
Yeah, there was.
When I saw that, started to fight in the hallway, I immediately got hyped.
Right, yeah.
I was like, yes. I should thank you. And it was nice. It wasn't, you know, fucking...
No. Daredevil's is on some other level shit.
Yeah, that's some real shit. And Punisher's just, you know...
Punisher's amazing. That's why season 2 of Daredevil is probably like the best thing they got right now, is because it's not because of anything that has to do with Daredevil, it's everything to do with Punisher.
Yeah, Punisher was really good.
You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child.
I can try!
Extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Ryan just spinning in a circle.
Yeah.
While listening to all of this. Hero after all,
huh? However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Oh, Wolf, let's fuck.
That's what you feel.
Have you. Whoa.
Roger.
That's how you feel. He's just like moving around.
Room via the freight elevator just ahead.
Hey! Fuck, another fucking look at barrel! Yeah!
I got it.
Gotta call, fuck.
Oh.
That's glass. He's like, is that a dude? You need the fucking box. More box play. More drum can. Yeah. He's like, oh, is that cauldron always there?
Da 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 da
da da da. Garcia put his head out again. So much fucking armor.
I'm gonna get him.
Ooh, my leg!
Oh my god!
This is the gameplay that we needed.
It's not me.
Fuck, if you were in the box, then they wouldn't have noticed.
You know what? You might be right.
Because the drum cans are for like the monkey.
Fuck.
What? Ryan, how are you not dizzy as shit?
He's like, out of all the things I can do, that's the question you got?
It's cause like all
that's
things,
the one.
Well, him not being dizzy is the reason he can do all the things he can do.
That's the reason?
Yeah, cause he can, that's like Ryan's superpowers, like when he's impossible to be dizzy.
Yeah.
And because of that he can do this.
That's fair.
That's it. He just has natural affinity to it. Towards doing stupid shit.
Oh, so you play that?
Okay.
I was
just watching. I was having a good time.
This game's cool. You, on the other hand, are not cool.
I'm really cool with this. Oh, fuck! Ah,
yeah,
shit!
Cool.
Let's jump back for you. Ah! Oh, fuck, I did the thing.
You did do the thing.
We were back.
I just sliced it in half.
There we go.
It's gotta have the little ditty thing over the top of it for that to work. Is there a visible guy?
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna kill this little guy. Sweeps?
Fucking dumb.
Sweeps are punishable, man. You just need to block them.
Right. I don't know what happened, but I did something.
It went well. That's all that matters.
This is all that matters. I took it right off of his crotch.
Okay, that works. Need to stop moving. Stop the moving.
Fucking, the fact that it's a cow is freaking me out the most. Cause like, out of all the things you're gonna make a dangerous fucking robotic monster about, you choose a goddamn cow.
Well, I mean, bulls make the same noise.
Yeah, that's true.
They're actually the same species, despite looking very different.
Also true. But it's a goddamn cow, Dan. There we go.
It's a goddamn cow, Dan.
The point I'm trying to make. It's a fucking cow. Damn, this is a long-ass elevator.
Yeah. You think that's long? I just played Killer is Dead.
We're still going.
They have an elevator that's all that's too long.
It's like three levels. Fuck, is it two gorilla men? Oh!
It's two shield.
I thought they fell. Boy, this is the best game ever. Can I just destroy this after a while?
Oh! Yeah, but eventually it's gonna. There you go. He's like, I fucked up.
My shield.
I don't know why I didn't think to do anything other than just block. Crap. What is this man?
I don't know. Fucking.
Have you fought this man before? I don't think we have.
I know we fought some somber shit. What?
How's it going?
Oh.
How's it going? Yeah.
That's how it's going.
Circle again. Noises. No? You didn't get two?
This thing's like, oh my god, please. Alright. Ah! Fucking grip grabs! Not the grip grabs. Goddamn.
You don't want to take the cannon one out first, I think.
Jesus.
No longer a threat.
There we go. Whoop!
Nice.
Aw.
Got a 3-hit string, man.
I know this now.
3 hits. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ichi, san, shit! I meant knee. I fucked
suck!
Up. Knee, san.
Get good, damn.
I said 1, 3.
You fucked up! This is a long ass fucking elevator, dude.
Bruh.
And the killer is dead one was longer than this?
Yeah.
Why are there more dudes? How'd they get into this goddamn elevator?
Love you.
Are they like calling upstairs like, yo, get to the elevator shaft now, it's lit.
Like legit, it's on fire.
Fucking get it. This guy's like, okay, I'll fucking what? Did you say get some?
Potential.
Right now a goddamn elevator? Where are you at? What?
Fuck that head. You don't need it.
There we go. Still counts.
Sure.
Careful, Raiden. The elevator cannot take much more of this. Are you sure? Fucking grip grab.
The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The
Scheiße!
Here's them out of the shaft.
Get them out of the shaft.
Do not let them block the elevator.
Don't fuck. This dude?
Get on the bitch. Get on the other bitch!
Where's the other bitch?
Where's the bitch?
All those people. No damage, no problem. We did it.
Yeah. Head to the upper floors. What have I been doing?
Can somebody do the math and tell me how tall this fucking building is? Actually fucking me up. Oh fuck, it's a big man. Oh, where the hell did he pull that from? Whoa! Oh!
I just remember the one time you fought one of these guys and just immediately, like...
Fuck!
he was just being hit stunned the entire time. Why was your objective to press button, then to jump? Casey, you better.
Okay.
That's good.
Give me the thing!
You know, Raiden's like a samurai, right?
Yeah.
That reminds me. Have you seen any Samurai Jack?
The new season? Not recently, no. I'm just fucking
what do you mean, not recently?
Or I haven't seen his new series.
What does that mean?
Goddamn Monkey Man! Goddamn Monkey Man! Fuck! He's gonna get me dead! He's gonna get me!
Hey, at the top.
Fuck, I'm trying to get off this goddamn plat, fuck.
Just fucking fight him.
Alright.
Just fuck him.
Please, oh god. Oh god!
It's goddamn Wookiee Man!
Fuck! Oh god! What do you do?
Who's over friend? I'm scared.
Just fucking.
No. No. Stop. Concerned that his friend is not attacking.
Don't worry about it. He's actually stuck on the platform.
He is.
Stop with this shit.
How can he still grab you?
I don't know.
He's got one arm.
He's like, what is
this? Damn. Why is he still going? He's juking the shit out of me.
I thought you were about to get thrown.
I think so too. That was very panicked.
I noticed.
Oh.
That feels good.
Please don't do that shit, fuck! Oh shit. Oh no, Daniel.
Sorry, you're doing alright.
I wanna get out of this place! Fuck!
I wanna end this episode, but I need you to beat
no!
the- NO! Be-
alright, I'm in a wider area. Fuck.
I don't think it's the size of the area that's fucking you up. I just don't think you can fight these monkey men very well.
I really can't.
What do I do when he does that shit? He just fucking grabs me! And then I fucking do this?
Yeah, attack it.
Shit. I'm gonna fucking swing some goddamn- I'm gonna hope I win! Nope, I didn't! Okay.
I like something to throw though. I wish I could do that shit.
Ooh, what goddamn upper. Stop that!
Alright, you need to get the thing.
Dang, you saw that. Damn.
You're wasting everything now.
I'm good.
Alright, well.
I didn't know we went over that long.
Yeah. We'll see you guys in the next episode where more of that.